What's up, family? It's your guy Rich, and welcome back to the channel. And we're coming at you today with some new Dax, man, that just dropped. We got a Did It First official music video. That's what we're gonna be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow us on social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook. It's all in the description box below. Y'all can DM us any videos that y'all would like to see, or you guys can comment those down below in the comment section. But without further ado, let's jump straight on into this, man, and let's see what Dax talking about. It's Dax! Back at it like a bad habit. If you want something, better grow. Oh, goddamn, I'm fucking up. You better go grab it today, baby. We about to make a big play. Come on! Shout out to Dax, man.
I left with the mindset that I'm not coming back until I bring something back.
Facts. He said when I left home, I left with the mindset that I'm not coming back until I have something to bring back. I respect that. You know what I'm saying?
You know, sometimes you gotta give the people something to believe in.
And I know somebody out there. Hold on, where was that shit at? Somebody out there gonna say something about this. Somebody out there is gonna have something negative. Oh, why'd he have to record it that he was giving money to somebody homeless? Everybody always fucking complain about every fucking thing. Like, it's crazy. I guarantee you somebody's going to try to take a shot at him for that shit. Instead of being like, I salute that. You helping somebody out. I salute that. Instead of just saying that, somebody's going to fucking hate. Oh, why'd he record it? It's crazy, man. It's fucking crazy. Like, how society is these days, you know. Either you got somebody saying some shit. Oh, man, he got money. Why ain't he help? Why ain't he help the homeless lady out? And then on the other side, when he do it, oh, why you record it? Blah, blah, blah. He did this because of what he said at the beginning. I'm not coming back until I have something to give. Now, that doesn't always mean, you know, financially. And I'm sure he doesn't 100% mean is just by, you know, financially. But this is just one way he's giving back, that he's bringing something back to the table. You know what I'm saying? I salute that.
You know, sometimes you gotta give the people something to believe in. And go get it. I didn't expect anybody to believe in my dream because it wasn't theirs in the first place.
100.
That's what I did.
I'm gonna make this quick because I done paused it way too many times and we ain't even got into the song yet. But that's the problem with a lot of people. You expecting people to believe in your dream. It's yours. You have to believe in it first and start executing before anybody is even going to even consider, you know what I'm saying, believing in your dream. You can't expect anybody else to believe in your dream. It's yours. It's not anybody else's. And the fact that people don't 100% believe in it, that should let you know you're on the right path. Now, if everybody's saying, oh, yeah, you get that done, you knock that out, then you're not, your hype, you done set the bar high enough. For me, I want people to be like, whoa, son. Like, that's you got too much dip on your chip, son. You got too much dip on your chip. I want people to say that when I tell them my dreams and my goals. Because then I know I've set the bar high enough. When people are like, oh, yeah, man, you'll knock that out. You ain't set the bar high enough. Put it higher, all right? Let's rock.
Ready? Father's at home. is that trip. Where I'm from, they never did it. I did it first. Rap game one shit. I gave it birth. I told them niggas I will make it cause I wasn't stopping. Yeah, they was laughing. Now I'm laughing cause I know they watch. See where I'm from, they never did it.
I did it first.
Rap game one shit. I gave it birth. I told them niggas I would make it cause I wasn't stopping. Yeah, they was laughing. Now I'm laughing cause I know they
watch it.
I know you watch. I know they watching me. In and out of poverty. Hit me trying to get it. The only reason they calling me. Saying I got lucky. A guppy. I hit the lottery. Pottery. How I'm mo.
I don't believe in luck, man. You know, the luck. Yeah, we can call it luck just to give it, just to call it something. But luck is a product of preparation in the right circumstances. You have to be ready for your moment. Dax was ready for his moment. That's all. He was ready for his moment. And he took it and ran with it. This dude got over 1 million subscribers at this point. I remember watching this dude. I think he had like less than 300,000 at one point. Maybe less than that when I first started watching him. When I first started checking him out. But he was ready for his moment. The whole luck. Oh, Dex got lucky. No, the fuck he didn't. What is luck? What is that? You know what I'm saying? Like, luck is preparation meeting perfect timing. Meaning the timing. That's all that is, man. Say that one more time for me, Dax.
In and out of poverty, hit me trying to get it. The only reason they
calling me,
saying I got lucky, a guppy. I hit the lottery, pottery. How I'm molding the game, my gift is an artist.
Molding it.
Me, nigga. That's what I told him to do. You started laughing, that was funny, cause the joke is on you. Nothing funny, now I'm winning. I was talking the truth. None less, none more when I step in the booth. It's a prediction, you just a witness. I tried to tell them I was different. They wouldn't listen. What they started, I'ma finish. I got a vision. You can stay or you can follow and leave this prison. When I had no pot to piss in, your ass was missing.
You can stay or you can follow and leave this prison. Now he could mean a lot of different things with that. You know, obviously we could have the prison, you know, the state of mind of you know, being in a prison and in a prison. You know, he could mean it that way, but he can also mean it in several other ways as well. Let me know what y'all think he meant by that. Say that one more time for me, Dax. You can leave or you can follow and stay in this prison.
They wouldn't listen. What they started, I'ma finish. I got a vision. You can stay or you can follow and leave this prison. When I had no pot to piss in, your ass was missing. Now you asking how I did it. It's repetition. A belief without an ending. It's a religion. I told your ass that I would do it. I fucking did it. Where I'm from, they never did it.
I told you I'd do it and I fucking did it.
I gave it birth. I told them niggas I will make it cause I wouldn't stack.
Give him a hand clap.
Now I'm laughing cause I know they watch it. See where I'm from, they never did it.
I did it first.
Rap game one shit. I gave it birth. I told them niggas I would make it cause I wasn't stopping. Yeah, they was laughing. Now I'm laughing cause I know they watch it. I know you watch it. This is a story, nigga. How to manage your kids to do the damage. Now niggas can't even afford me, nigga. These rappers bore me, nigga. Local rappers and trappers be trying to shoot me. They testing me like it's Maury, nigga. Pouring up before.
That was a slight shot at Tory Lanez, and I still think what Tory Lanez did was weak as fuck. And I think Tory Lanez did like come out and say he fucked up and kind of apologize for it. So I ain't gonna hold it against Tory Lanez. You know what I'm saying? We all go and do some stupid shit from time to time. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I gotta call fuck shit. It was some fuck shit. It was some dumb shit what Tory Lanez did. You know what I'm saying? That shit was weak as hell. But at the same time, like I said, I can't hold it against him. But that sounded like a slight shot at Tory Lanez. Let me know what y'all thinking. That sounded like a slight shot.
How to manage your kids to do the damage. Now niggas can't even afford me, nigga. These rappers bore me, nigga. Local rappers and trappers be trying to shoot me. They testing me like it's
Maury, nigga.
Pouring up a 40, nigga.
Hey.
I'm getting drunk, speeding, bobbing and weaving. I'm blasting it from the trunk. Who the thunk? It'd be me, D-A-X on the TV. Not you. Used to tell me I wouldn't make it and now I got it. I predicted it would happen. I told you I was a prophet. I knew it was out of pocket. I knew I needed to work. The fact that you picked me last, the reason you felt it first. No, it hurts, nigga. You wanted.
Oh, I'm about to steal that. Hold on. Hey, go follow us on Twitter right now. I'm about to tweet that shit out. The fact that you picked me last is the reason you gonna feel it first. Hold on, let me play that back one time. Let me make sure I got that line right.
And I told you I was a prophet. I knew it was out of pocket. I knew I needed to work. The fact that you picked me last, the reason you felt it first.
The fact that you picked me last. It's the reason. Did he say felt or gon' feel?
I needed to work. The fact that you picked me last, the reason you felt it first.
I like that line. I like that line. I fucks with that. Gotta put a... Alright, I'm about to tweet that out right now. Go follow us on Twitter. Link in the description.
You know it hurts, nigga. You wanna know what's fucking worse, nigga? That I gave your ass a chance. Tried to tell you in advance. Tried to give your ass a hand. Now you trying to be my man. Fuck a fake nigga. Fuck a fake nigga. Moving out the state, niggas. Rappers want a feature. They ain't even trying to pay, niggas. Day to day, they play, niggas. Shooting, trying to slate, niggas. Had to make a way. California, I fucking name, nigga. Yeah, they be hating. I done heard it a lot. Same ones talking shit. Wishing.
Hold on. I like that beat switcher. Hold the fuck on.
Yo, that's a hand. Now you trying to be my man. Fuck a fake nigga. Fuck a fake nigga. Moving out the state, niggas. Rappers want a feature. They ain't even trying to pay, niggas. Day to day, they play, niggas. Shooting, trying to slate, niggas. Had to make a way. California, fucking name, nigga. Yeah.
Gotta get that shit, that stank face. You know, you smell so funky.
They be hating. I done heard it a lot. Same ones talking shit. Wishing they had a spot. I ain't even fucking phased, cause I know what it's worth. They just mad cause your boy did it first.
Facts.
Me never did it, I did it first. Rap game went shit, I gave it birth. I told them niggas I will make it cause I wasn't stopping. Yeah, they was laughing, now I'm laughing cause I know they watch it. See where I'm from, they never did it, I did it first. Rap game went shit, I gave it birth. I told them niggas I would make it cause I wasn't stopping. Yeah, they was laughing, now I'm laughing cause I know they watch it. I know you watch it.
What doesn't kill us? Stronger.
Facts.
We can't be beaten. We can't be stopped. Can't beat someone who never quits. Stacks.
I like that what he said at the end. You can't beat someone who never quits. Can't do it. I fucks with that. Shout out to Dax, man. Shout out to Dax. Did it first. I think he was taking a couple subtle shots, you know, at a couple, you know, other rappers. We ain't gonna say no names. But if those rappers decide to clap back, then, you know, we can get into that. You know, obviously with the whole chorus thing, you laughed and blah 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 when I told you I was gonna do it. You know, all that stuff. I think he said something towards the end. That was kind of let me know that he was trying to take just a subtle shot. None serious. He did take a shot at Tory Lanez, but he said something else. I'm trying to remember what the fuck it was. That I was like, I think he might be talking about, you know. But anyway, overall, definitely a dope track. I like the instrumental switch up towards the end. That's one little dope touch that I thought was really, really cool. You know, when you listen to the amount of songs that I listen to, you know, like a lot of songs start to, like, just the overall build of it becomes redundant, you know, like a song fades in and then, you know, at the end it fades out, you know, you start with a verse, chorus, fade out, you know, kind of thing. Or you start with a verse, chorus, and the verse fades the song out, you know. So it was cool that he did mix it up towards the end and had that the beat switch just a little bit towards the end. I thought that was real, real, real smooth. And I like the little video he put at the very beginning of the video. It was like for the first minute or so of the video, you know, it wasn't even music. It was just like a video and just him kind of talking in the background. I thought that was a dope little touch as well. Because like I said, when you watch as many videos that I watch, you know what I'm saying? You like look for the differences. What differentiates this from this other video? You know what I'm saying? Now, obviously, we listening to the bars. You know, we want to get those as well. But, you know, I want to listen to something or watch something that's a little bit different as well. And that's what Dax gave us with this track. Now, a lot of people may not touch on that. You know, just the fact that it's a little bit different. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that it's drastically different or anything like that. But just the small subtleties I really appreciate. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I had something else to say about it, but I don't even fucking remember. I mean, I said enough during the video. I probably paused it like 15 times. My bad. You know, y'all know me. You know, when I got something to say, your boy gonna fucking say it. You understand me? Yeah. Y'all came for a reaction, not for me to sit back and just bob my head. You know what I'm saying? We ain't calling out nobody. But y'all came for my reaction and my thoughts and my opinions and my insight on things. So that's what I provide for y'all. Y'all said y'all fuck with that. So that's what I'm gonna continue to give you. I know some people don't like it, but most of the fam enjoy it. That's what y'all come for. You know, I can't just sit back and just, you know. I mean, sometimes that may be my legit reaction. You know what I'm saying? That's what a reaction video is, my legit reaction. My legit reaction may just be to just sit back and just chill and listen the whole fucking time and not say shit. But most of the time, I'm gonna be pausing a lot, you know, and really, you know, giving my thoughts and my opinions on things. But like I said, all in all, definitely a dope track. I love the music video. Simple, not too over the top as far as the visuals go. I did enjoy like the first, you know, the little video that didn't really have, you know, it wasn't him rapping at the beginning. I did enjoy that. But, you know, this video didn't really have to be overly complicated and over the top or anything like that. It wouldn't have made the video any better, you know what I'm saying? So the visuals for this fit, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, definitely a dope track. But let me know what y'all feeling about this video. Let me know in the comment section below. Do y'all feel the same way I feel? Y'all fucking with it or no? Let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you guys leave a like before you go. Smash the subscribe button, as you guys already know. Go follow us on Twitter. You can see the tweet that I just posted, like not too long ago. And follow us on Instagram. Links are always in the description box below. I'll see y'all in the next video, man. I'm out.